Entering month 22 of Sanford Health Athletic Complex construction, new locker rooms have been framed off of the student athlete lounge, and all office drywall work has been completed in the second floor.
Each day you come in here, you're getting more and more of a feel of exactly what the layout of this space is going to look like when it's all done.
Also, workers have begun painting the ceiling of the Scheels Center from white to black with dryfall paint for an easy cleanup.
From what it was with the white and just over the years, you know, a 40 plus year old building showing all the wear and tear, the black really kind of spruces up, adds a nice element to the facility.
Other small changes continue to be made in those areas that will be occupied first.
As we begin to move people in this summer, you know, we certainly have priorities based on summer workouts, based on other things going on, that we want to start moving strength and conditioning in. We want to start getting our coaches in. We want to start moving things in so that we're ready to go by the time that the fall rolls around. When we get towards the end of August, early September, ready to go for the fall season.
Reporting for GoBison.com, I'm Ryan Nelson.